problem-based prostitutes, women who are the victims of human trafficking since 1998, and with the objective to provide them help and support to let them come out of their profession. Also working with the doctors to prevent intergenerational cycle of prostitution, and working with the toddlers as well to provide them care and support right from the formative age and to let them have a good life.
So music has always been extremely special to me, and I wanted to pass that on to the kids at AAWC. Well, the kids have been through a lot of emotional turmoil and all of that over the years, and the best way for me to help them and repair all of that was through my music, which is why I chose to come and teach the kids at Kamathipura a little music over their summer vacation.
Activities. So after the activity ended, one of the beneficiary just put all the money in the t-shirt and sat, and I asked her, why did you do that, like why do you want all the money? And she said, I'm going to have that and give it to my mother, everything. And I just took a pause there, and I didn't understand why she's saying that. I asked her what your mother will do, why do you want to give it to your mother? And then she said, just to tell her that, with this money, take the money and have the best life.
I had a great experience working with the kids, and I got to learn a lot as well from them. And I'm really looking forward to doing this again with the kids at AAWC.